Let's take a look at what Charybdis should look like here.
I'm so sorry.
You were really
How
close.
Is this
Amy
not
gets the point.
It?
Amy's legit.
Look, I don't mean to.
All I needed were teeth.
So, here's.
Oh my God, he has scales. Trap.
Well, look.
Trap. Thin fucking scales. I just didn't draw teeth, but they were implied.
The most important thing to have in the drawing here, the thing that I needed more than anything else,
was the whirlpool.
Right. The whirlpool was the main feature of Charybdis.
I don't know how you missed it the first time.
Hey, wait a minute. That wasn't there before.